haircut. Mother, he has a picture from a motorcycle magazine in his jacket pocket, so you better go with him, all right?
All right.
Tuesday, Mr. Pietri will be here to fix the doorbell so it doesn't sound like a strangled chicken. You remember what happened last time, Mr. Pietri was here?
I know. I'll hide the sherry.
Yeah. Wednesday,
Mr. Yamamoto is coming, and he's going to be spreading the grass seed, and I'm supposed to keep the shepherd's cat away so she doesn't chase her tail. Amanda, that is enough of that.
Well, I'm just...
Amanda, I'd like you to tell me about your trip.
My itinerary is right here.
I have the flight numbers. You have leaving, blah, 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 and arrive, blah, 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 and then you're going to go, blah, blah, blah. I mean, come on, Amanda. Details, facts. I mean, it's boring.
Oh, Mother, it's boring to you, but sounds pretty good to me. I need the R&R.
Oh, I know you do. I mean, you and Mr. Stetson have been working night and day, 7 days a week. You must be exhausted.
Well,
probably sick of each other by this time. Probably be wonderful for you to get away. It might even be very good for your relationship.
Yeah, I think you're right, Mother.
Mm-hmm. Where did you say Mr. Stetson was going?
I don't think I said where he's going. He's probably going to go fishing or something.
Fishing?
Yeah, probably. You know, fishing. I don't know.
I wonder if he'd catch something.
Fish.
Thank you.